Hi, hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Shama and today we are going to talk about the review of Handmaid's Tale. This is a cult book obviously and I think a lot of you must have read it, and if you haven't yet, please do. Why? I'm going to tell you about it. Handmaid's Tale is one of those books that you read and can never forget about. First thing I want to talk about is the plot. So basically, Handmaid's Tale talks about a dystopian world where most of the women and men are infertile, and there are some women who already had both children. They had been taken and they had been forced into being the handmaid of the higher commanders, with whom they have to have sex and bear children. They have nothing emotional or any kind of bonding. That's how the story goes on, but in this novel we are talking about just one handmaid whose name is Offred, and she is posted in a person's house whose name is Fred. So actually every handmaid's name starts with OF, off, and the commander's name. It goes like that. So her own name has not been mentioned in the book, and she is in their house and observing things. She wants to kill herself, but she does not. The previous handmaid who was in this house, she also tried to kill herself, and she actually killed herself in the process. And there are certain things we get to know about Offred's real life, her past and everything. That's how the story goes on, and how dystopia has been embedded in the whole atmosphere is really nice. Everybody is watching you all the time, like Orwell's 1984. Everybody is watching over you, and they are just trying to control what you are doing, whether you are trying to change the power, change everything. So everything is just kept in a box. This book was suggested me by Debashree ma'am. She is a genius. She has done her research proposal on this novel and another novel. So that's why she said this is a really nice work. That's why I got this. Then if we are talking about Margaret Atwood's writing style, if you still haven't read any work of Margaret Atwood, I think it's a sign that you should start. She is beyond amazing. Her writing style, her narrative style, her dark humor, everything she writes is just amazing and absolutely mind-blowing. And that's why everyone loves her poetry and her all the short stories and her novels, and she's very famous. So generally a reader actually falls into the story and he lives a life altogether. But this story, this novel has taken me to a different level. While I was reading this book, I was constantly very sad, very gloomy, because the whole atmosphere of the book is like that. So I was literally living that life myself, and it was like I used to dream about it sometimes while I was reading. And after reading this book, I was not the same person, to be honest. So this is a very moving book. I don't know, I cannot control my emotions right now because it's that good. Maybe if you're a new reader, then it may not get into your head because writing style is a bit difficult. But if you have already read a lot of books, so please do read it, because this is a kind of book you need to read before dying. Honestly, you need to read this before you die. So please give it a read. This is absolutely a 5-star read, and there is no going back from this. So that's it about Handmaid's Tales review, and I hope you like the whole review and all my other videos. Please do subscribe to my channel, and thank you so much for watching me. Do share, and lots of love. Bye.